when I reviewed the promotional photos for Everyday Angel, I really was excited to review the photos because there was so many. And normally I don't review the promotional photos because of this reason. They normally give a couple and they're very stale. But in order to keep the Grey's Anatomy's videos fresh, I want to keep on reviewing the promotional images. And this is a little to discuss, but they're also purely Meredith. And as much as I love Meredith, Grey's Anatomy is very much an ensemble cast, despite it being called Grey's Anatomy. So I want to also talk about the episode description, which I really liked as well. Meredith has a patient whose family is celebrating Day of the Dead, making the doctors remember loved ones they have lost. Richard shares unexpected news with Meredith about her father, Thatcher. Meanwhile, Teddy tries to tell Owen that she is pregnant, but they get sidetracked, and Joe encourages Link to pursue one of the doctors. So, remembering ones who are dead. So that means we could possibly get discussions about George, Lexi, and Mark, which I think is going to be really nice because Mark, George, and Lexi are fantastic characters. If you rewatch Grey's Anatomy, they really do stick out and they really do stick in your memory. George was just such a sweet guy. Lexi was Meredith's younger, smart sister who was Schuyler Leigh is just a fantastic actress, and the way that she died on the show is horrible. It was so, so sad. And then Mark was the love interest, kind of Callie. You know, obviously Callie's main love interest was Arizona. But, you know, Mark was Sophia's dad, and he was the best friend of Derek. Mark was a really great character. And so I think it's going to be nice to have, you know, those characters referenced, and possibly Alice being referenced. And I definitely bet Alice is going to be referenced because Thatcher is going to be in this episode. And also, I'm really shocked that I would forget this, Derek. I mean, Derek died tragically in season 11, so I have a feeling that Derek will also be highly referenced as well in this episode because he had quite the impact on so many characters at Grace Long. Now, Thatcher's actor, I had said in my trailer review, was on Scandal. He was Cyrus Bean on that show. He's a really great actor, and Cyrus was a really great evil character. Like, you love to hate him. So I'm really looking forward to seeing the discussions of all these, you know, past characters. And it's going to be nice to see the doctors reflect on those they've lost. Because Grey's Anatomy, it definitely does hit home. I mean, there's many episodes where I've got emotional over patients dying and characters dying just because you latch on and you start to really like these characters. And I'm really looking forward to seeing all that discussion. And then I'm really curious to see Maggie, Thatcher, and Meredith all deal with each other. Then we have the other storyline of Teddy trying to tell Owen that she's pregnant, but then they get sidetracked. I'm really curious what the sidetrack is going to be. I'm guessing Amelia is going to somehow interrupt that, which I kind of find annoying, but whatever. And then Joe encourages Link to pursue one of the doctors. As to which doctor it is, I don't know. The trailer seemed to hype up that Link and Joe have some secret going on, or definitely Joe has a secret. My guess is it involves Link. I really don't want them to have a convoluted past. So I'm curious what's going to be going on with Joe and Link as well. However, Link is my least favorite of the new characters. And again, you know, Nico Kim, I really feel, is queerbaiting. And I don't like that. But I really think that the press release for this episode is really descriptive. And I'm really looking forward to the new episode. The trailer had some Halloween decorations in it, which I thought was really nice as well. It's going to be airing on November 1st, which is the day after Halloween, and also on All Souls Day. So it's very well planned. I like the fact that ABC and Grey's Anatomy, you know, they work together to plan the episode's release, you know, and theme it to Halloween. I'm really curious if we're going to get a Christmas-themed episode as we get closer to the Christmas break. So now let's go through the pictures, or, well, they're already up, but let's just look at them. I mean, there's 7 promotional pictures, but they're all of Meredith. And again, don't get me wrong, I think Ellen Pompeo is fantastic. But again, when you have Grey's Anatomy, as I said, it's such an ensemble show. To not have other characters, it's kind of like, yeah. But Ellen Pompeo does have a great smile, and black is totally her color. And I like the fact that this episode, which has a really distinctive title, the title of this episode is Flowers Grow Out of My Grave, and I like the fact that in the promotional pictures we see Meredith with the flower in her hair, so I think it's really reflective of the title. And then I'm curious if it's going to be given to her by her patient who is celebrating Day of the Dead, and then also she's wearing black, which is a color of mourning, and I think that's really reflective of the fact that they're going to be discussing other characters. And I'm guessing all these smiles are her, you know, having happy memories of characters that she was really close to. But they give very little away. Like, you would think you would get a promotional picture of her and Thatcher, or a promotional picture of her and Richard together. Just something to, you know, have a conversation, because the press release gave us three storylines that are going to occur, yet for some reason we only see Meredith, and she's not doing anything. She's posing. It's they're glam shots, which is fine. I think Ellen Pompeo, again, is beautiful, but I think in terms of marketing, we could have got a couple more pictures. But again, I think she has a great smile. I think that the fact that she's wearing the flower in her hair is a great nod to the episode title. I think the fact that she's wearing black, again, is a great nod to the theme of the episode. To respectful of the dead, it's about mourning. But I want to see more. So I'm a little disappointed with the lack of actual fun images to go through. But overall, I really can't complain too much. I'm looking forward to this episode, don't get me wrong, but I think we could have got stronger pictures. I mean, I know that some people, when they do these videos to release their Grey's Anatomy press images, they just kind of do it, you know, one at a time. But it's honestly all just different poses of Meredith. So I really hope that you enjoyed my discussion of the synopsis, because I think that's really more important than just, you know, seven photos of Ellen Pompeo. Again, looking beautiful, but, you know, it's fun to see other characters and speculate. Like, in the promotional pictures for episode 5, we saw a funny photo of Amelia holding one of Teddy's cookies. And I had speculated that Meredith and Teddy were going to be talking, and then Amelia's going to walk in, she's going to take a cookie, and that was actually incorrect. She took a cookie at the end of the episode, not even seeing Teddy. But that's fun to speculate and see what's going to happen, as opposed to seeing her smile. But again, I guess her smiling is all about past characters. And I do hope we get some flashbacks of other characters. So anyway, share your thoughts about these pictures and the synopsis in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching my review of the pictures. I like the pictures. Don't get me wrong. They're great. But we really need more of a diverse group of pictures, quite frankly, because it's just too much Meredith. So anyway, share your thoughts in the comments below, and we'll talk more soon about Grey's Anatomy. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.